Alright, so come on in. You can see we're all lit up for the holiday. We have about 600 poinsettias in here, different varieties. They're all grown here at Manito Park. They start from small clippings and then the park workers care for them, and they look beautiful in our conservatory right now. So this area is kind of fun with this citrus tree all blooming. And this section is often a favorite. People are oohing and aahing. We have our Christmas cactus. One of our Christmas cactuses is over 100 years old and it's blooming a little bit right now. People just enjoy the unique cactus and succulents in here. This one hanging from the ceiling back here, people often say it looks like Cheetos. So it's fun to hear the little kids talk about what each plant looks like. And then back here we have a jade plant, and it is flowering right now, which is pretty cool to see a jade plant flowering. We have one right here, and there's a couple back there as well. There's 30,000 lights, roughly. It takes them about 3 weeks to string all the lights, and then about 2 weeks after that to get all the poinsettias in place. Yeah, there's more lights on that side.
Have you seen the